Riding in here on your bike. Welcome in, Pisces. Happy to see you for this weekly all signs reading, or whoever you are. It could still resonate. You don't have to be a Pisces. Energy I am picking up personally is for the 5th of August 2024. Time's fluid. Energy's fluid. So watching this video, when you find it, as it could resonate at that time. Pagan Cat tarot deck I'm working with, if I haven't said so. Let's just see what we do get on the split. Two of Pentacles showing up as the main idea. Okay, what about outside energy? What about outside energy in this situation? Okay, two, another two, rods showing up, two of rods. What about Pisces? What's your energy here, Pisces? Knight of Swords here. Knight of Swords showing up as your energy. You got the you got two twos, two of rods as outside energy. Somebody who is pausing, who is checking out the scene. They're going to make a decision here about what they believe is truthful, what they believe is going to make everybody happy. This is happiness on the high here. This is truthful information. Also, there are hiding some sort of security. It could be money security, it could be family security, but they're hiding some sort of security behind the scenes, something like that being talked about. There's something here being juggled. This situation, what is this person actually? Well, this person here is juggling truth and feelings and holding people in high regard. What about this situation here? Is looking like there's been turbulence, trying to make some situation so that it balances out. This has been going on for a long time. Highs and lows and ups and downs, and sometimes feeling like the dunce in the corner, you or another individual, and might have been put in time out off and on or something. And here we have this Page of Swords talking or not talking. Oh, they're talking. What are they talking about? Are they doing it by word of mouth? Is this something that's written and something that's been signed? Is this something from a young individual or about a young individual? And it's the rights that a young individual might have, or the rights that you have being the new one in a situation, or new information, or you're telling about some information here. This information might be what is going to make a decision for this outside force. It's what they're going to maybe decide what brings about something that's no longer going to be a delay. Some way of hopefully maybe this information that you have will help sturdy the waters. Or it could be that this information, there's another scenario, because blades can cut, they can cut either way. Maybe this scenario here is going to make the waters more turbulent, and this is what you're afraid of, is if you let go of this information, the waters will become more turbulent. This outside energy that has been stagnant, that hasn't been talking, will talk about something, will release something about emotions that you know, maybe you don't want out. So this, I don't know which way this scene is going. These twos talking about duality, things could go either direction. This outside energy is not moving in the situation. They are right now quiet about it. It's, but you, your truth is going to like make this something that you are saying, something that you bring forth in writing, something that you talk about, whatever it is. It's going to change up this situation. And if you decide not to talk about it, the situation's going to stay the same. If you decide to bring this up, bring it out in the open in whatever form that is, of communication, because you are holding this little bit of communication, you're the one with it, and you just need to bring it forth, and you can change the situation. Maybe you're a little bit afraid of that, or feel naive in this situation. I don't know. I'm not pulling more cards, but it's an interesting reading. Nine showing up for you, and a nine would be our Sagittarius. So you could be in this situation here with a Sag. Thanks for joining me for this weekly read, Pisces. And for any way you do support my channel here, I do appreciate it. And I hope I see you for the weekend All Signs reading. Bye.